the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear friends, this is a happy occasion that our friends are celebrating their anniversary, wedding anniversary. So we have gathered together to wish them well. Especially, I'm invited to invoke God's abundant blessings. They have been experiencing God in their lives, together as one. Lord, bless this ring as a memory of the anniversary, as they're going to exchange. Be with them, Lord, that they may ever continue to remember the good things that you have done in their lives. May Almighty God bless the Father and the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. We have a beautiful culture of clapping. As the ring, we will exchange the ring, we will clap. So we stand and thank the Lord.
Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. Yes, eternal is his love.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you. God bless.
May we just say some words? May there always be work for your hands to do. May your purse always hold a coin or two. May the sun always shine on your window pane. May a rainbow be certain to follow each rain. May the hand of a friend always be near you. And may God fill your heart with gladness to cheer you.
Thank you. One smile could fill my world with warmth and light, until your smile made all my days so beautiful and bright. I never thought that love could be this endless, deep and true, until the day I gave my heart and all my love to you.
Do you know how much I love you? How much you mean to me? I can't imagine my life without you. My world would be very empty. It seems like only yesterday I first looked in your eyes, but the years have passed so quickly, much to my surprise. The life we've made together, our children and our home, the memories we have to cherish, how much our love has grown. Through the good times and the bad, you've been right by my side. You've made me smile, made me laugh, and wipe my tears when I have cried. You are my husband, my companion, my lover, my best friend. And now today, at this moment, I pledge my love to you again.
Firstly, thank you all for being here. We do appreciate it, especially my family over here. We have Dawn, the Toastmaster, she doesn't know it yet. Laura, Chief Bridesmaid. We have Helen, our main organiser. Adopted granddaughter Darry, with a smile. And of course, my new bride, second time around. I'd also like to thank Churish, if I've pronounced it correctly, and the rest of the hotel staff for being so friendly and helpful, which they've been from day one. I'd also like to thank the lady that helped the girls with their saris, and they look beautiful, don't they? Finally, I feel so very lucky to be here in this beautiful country on our special day. Thank you all very much.
Goodness, wait and see what's going to happen.
awesome.
Right. You also take this. Okay.
Lankara Mutia. It's like being on the stage, isn't it?
You get closer, madam?
Yes,
you also get closer. Good.
Do you want us in or in a minute?
Yes. We'll take with them also.
Daughters.
Then we'll take first this thing in, please.
Right.
This one. Right, ready? Okay. Come. Again, please look here. Don't close your eyes now. Ready? Thank you. Thank you.
Yes.
It's lovely.
Right. Ready? Okay. Right. Ready?
Ready.
Thank you. Now you can cheer. Just a moment. Wait. One second. I'm not ready.
Ranjan, tia, ay din. Abe. Ha? Oh, hello.
Thank you.
Don't drink it, yeah? Not yet, madam.
I've got two.
Chef, yes.
Yes. Yeah.
And this is also a crispy item, which is not sweet. And also made out of rice flour. Name.
Chalo.
Cookies.
Never
thought.
Yeah, what is
this? Is the kind called.
That is Mr. Percy. He's doing a great job.
Yeah. Even these are the sweet. This is, you know, sesame seed. You can see sesame and jaggery.
Yeah. Helen, I've got to it now. This is
the
break.
Yeah.
I wrote it down and actually stuck it to the CD. But
can't eat too much.
Can't eat too much.
Is this now?
Huh?
Is this
way
too much?
You just eat in both hands.
Yes.
Just walk by prayer.
For you.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Thank you, darling.
Yes, congratulations.
Thank you.
Did you enjoy it?
It was wonderful.
Yeah,
yeah.
Absolutely. It was amazing. Yeah.
Wonderful.
Yeah, much more special than I thought it was going to be.
Amazing.
Yeah, I didn't think. I mean, this is really is like a film set, isn't it?
It's unbelievable.
Yeah, this is amazing.
Thank you.
From your close friend Chris Neal, that she wrote for you. It's called Teresa Mick. There once was a young fellow called Mick who felt quite physically sick. He planned to propose to a sweetheart called Rose and wanted to do it quite quick. Mick asked Rose to go for a walk when he hoped they'd be able to talk. Rose said, "Oh Mick, but let's make it quick. I've got to be going to work." At these words, Mick's face went quite pale. His plan was not going to prevail. What should he do now? He must ask her somehow. His poor heart will break should he fail. Rose gave Mick a long searching look, and though she let him off the hook, "Don't worry, my dear, I've got the ring here. You just have to slip it on. Look." Rose said, "Oh Mick, I do love you." And Mick said, "And I love you too. Please marry me quick." And Rose said, "Yes, Mick." They sailed off to pastures and new. They loved their life out in the sun, soon Helen and Dawn followed on. But then home again to family and friends, another new phase had begun. So Charlie and Laura came later, and now they're 40 years on. Their love is still strong and they still have their fun, but Mick is out now at class 5-1.
Oh, thank you, Chris. That's wonderful. Oh, thank you, Debbie.
All your friends at Battleton. And now on a personal note, I'm so glad to have met you. Just wish it had been earlier in life. And to think live with family as well. Hope you have a lovely day. We'll be thinking of you. Love, Linda.
Hi. This is Ruth here. I feel a bit like Priscilla Black on Surprise, Surprise. Anyway, I'm sure you're having a wonderful time out there. And no two people deserve it more.
I'd just like to wish you a very, very happy wedding anniversary. I know it's going to be a lovely, lovely day for you. Enjoy your holiday. All the very best. Can't wait to see all your photos when you come back.
I'm sure you're both having a lovely time. And I say lovely. Enjoying the gorgeous weather.
Hi Mum and Dad, we can't let these messages go by without Ad and Lorraine. You are two wonderful people, we could never have had two better parents. We love you lots and lots and thank you for absolutely everything you've done. Happy 39th anniversary. My dad, here, when your 50th comes along, we hope we're going to get another freebie. We quite fancy Barbados. There you go, Jim. As Helen has just said, we love you both very much and you really deserve this lovely day and many more to come. Happy anniversary, Mum and Dad, love Helen and Dawn. Hi, Nan and Grandfather Willis. Laura here. Happy anniversary and thanks for inviting me to this podcast. Time for you to be spoiled instead of me. Have a wonderful rest of the day and many, many more to come. Love you lots and lots, Jesse. P.S. Remember to lock the back door.
And you both really deserve it.
Thank you, Linda. Where's your champagne?
And also, we feel all very, very honoured to be sat at your table.
Thank you very much, Dawn.
Helen, to Mick and Rose.
Next 40 Mick years.
Hello, Mick.
Cheers. Cheers. Thank you. Grandad Cactus.
Thank you, Dawn.
Thank you.
Shaped really nice. Baby greens and smoked chicken.
Lovely.
In balsamic sauce.
Baby greens.
Sri Lanka. Thank you, Laura.
Around by the men.
on, Mum. Up you get, Mum. Mum, up you get. That's okay, honestly. You can dance, Mum. Mum, go in your sari. Come on. Go and dance.
Happy people smiling.
Only good.